components of a vector b along and perpendicular to vector a. Now a figure has been made here. Now let's move it to show what the components are. Now let vector a and vector b be two vectors represented by OA and OB. Let theta be the angle between vector A and vector B. Now draw BM perpendicular OA. Now vector B represented by OB. Vector B is equal to vector OB. Also vector OB is equal to vector OM followed by vector MB. Triangle law of vector. Thus OM and MB are components of vector B along vector A and perpendicular to vector A Is it clear? So when this by triangle law, vector B is equal to OB and OB is equal to OM plus MB. So OM and MB are the components. Okay. So now vector OM. Now how we can write it vector OM? To this we can write it OM with a cap. A cap is what? A unit vector. Okay. Now to this part, to OM. OM is a component. So to OM, what we can write it? We can write it OB cos theta with a cap. OB cos theta with a cap. And this further we can write it magnitude of B cos theta with a cap. Now magnitude of B, we have to put a cos theta. Now if you remember what we have done, it cos theta was cos theta is equal to upon magnitude of A magnitude of B. Okay, so I am writing here now with a cap. okay. Now this can further, how we can write it, magnitude of B with A dot B, magnitude of B, one thing with vector A upon magnitude of A. Now A cap is equal to vector A upon its magnitude, that is one, okay. So now what we are getting, so here we got it. Now finally we are having vector A dot vector B with vector A upon square. Is it clear? Then we are having now OM, and now MB. Now MB is equal to vector OB minus vector followed by negative of vector OM. Now vector OB is what? Vector B negative of OM. We have got OM, this one. So it is vector A dot vector B upon this. So we are getting two things, OM and MB, and that's what we want, OM and MB. Okay, so now finally let's write it. Hence components of a vector B, along vector A and perpendicular two vector A are vector A dot vector B with vector A upon magnitude of A square and vector B minus So these are the